Just before 4 this morning, a News 10 photo journalist found a car that had knocked down a light pole. This is in the old terminal parking lot at 9th and Wabash in downtown Terre Haute. We contacted Vigo County Dispatch, who sent police to the scene. They found the driver nearby and took him into custody. Police believe alcohol may have been involved.